New living rock varieties found on floor of Turkish lake. Previously unknown kinds of living rocks or microbialites have been discovered on the floor of Lake Van in Turkey by Jumali Birol, the president of the Culture, Art and Tourism Association for a city bordering the lake, and Ali Etemkuskin, a diver and filmmaker. The rocks are comprised of carbonate mud and are formed with the aid of microbes. These structures are what originally helped to create the rich oxygen-based atmosphere on the planet that now supports life. The water in the lake is highly alkaline and fresh water flows from the bottom of it, which generates the ideal conditions for microbialites to form. Such a beautiful discovery, Jumali Birol and Ali Etemkuskin, of new types of living rocks on the floor of Lake Van. In the love of Allah, may we all strive to protect the countless beautiful wonders of this planet as we remember the sanctity of all life.